I like the just the look of these little guys here.
Yeah, little dynamites.
Is that what they are, little dynamites?
No, not at all.
Is it gonna blow me up? Let's see. All in all, that's been the best so far out of the three that I've tasted. That one right there.
Oh my God, we have a new winner. You're practically Indian if this is what you like the most. Okay, WWE Universe India, look who's here with us. Yes, we have the monster of all monsters, Braun Strowman, jo aaj hamare saath India ka swaad chakhne wale hai. Braun, we have some very popular Indian snacks right here in front of you. All you gotta do is taste them. Give me a rating between 1 to 10 as to if you like it, how much do you like it, and if you've tasted something like that in the past. Does it resemble anything you've tasted before?
Okay.
Yeah.
Which one should I start with?
You can start with this one. This one's called the Bakarwadi.
So what does this consist of? I'll see if my taste buds can figure it out.
First thoughts?
Nice and crunchy when you get it, the initial bite. It's got a salty, buttery taste to it. I'm trying to think what it reminds me of. I've tasted something like that before. It wasn't in the United States, though. My tongue has sampled foods everywhere. It's very tasty, though.
It's nice. You can have another one.
I'm trying to figure out.
Sweet, spicy, a mix of both. Mm-hmm. A little tangy, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's got a little bit of everything. Oh, I'm talking with my mouth full. My mom's going to be mad at me. Yeah, it's very nice.
It's nice. On a scale of 1 to 10?
7.9.
It's a solid 7.9. Okay. With the Bakarwadi, the only thing that's been tasted right now, taking the lead, obviously. Let's see, which one do you want to try next?
I like the look of these little guys here.
Yeah, little dynamites.
Is that what they are, little dynamites?
No, not at all.
Is it gonna blow me up? Let's see.
This is called Masala Boondi.
Masala Boondi?
Yeah.
Ooh, even crispier than the first one. It's got a little bit of a bite to it, a little spice, but not too hot. I like hot food. I feel like it would be really good in like a soup.
In a soup?
Yeah. Like crackers.
You know, it's interesting that you say that because we usually add this with curd and we serve it alongside biryani. I don't know if you've heard of biryani. Biryani is a huge rice and chicken, rice and mutton.
I believe I've probably had it.
You probably had it.
So it's like a nice...
It's an accompaniment.
Yes, it gives you the little crunch, a little bit of spice to it, a little salt. Nice. It's very nice.
Masala Boondi, on a scale of 1 to 10.
I'm gonna go 8-1. I like it a little better than this because it's spicy. I like spicy.
Okay, you like spicy, say no more. Great. Up next.
Let's see, let's try this one. Let's get a little bit of everything out of there.
This is our quintessential Pancharatna Chura.
Mm. That's very good. So in America, we have potato sticks, which are like, I feel that's the base. Then
it
I had
is,
some almonds, and I believe there was a raisin in there, or maybe a piece of a date. So it's really nice. You get the sweet, the salty, the crunch, the nutty. All in all, that's been the best so far out of the three that I've tasted. That one right there, I'm going 8.9 on
that.
Oh
my God, we have a new winner. All right, and if you enjoyed this, you're a complete Desi. You're Indian. You're practically Indian if this is what you like the most. All Indians love this.
Out of the last two, which one should I go with first?
I think let's change it up a bit. You try this
one?
This, yeah.
All right, and this one is called?
Just in the way it looks, what do you think this resembles? Does it resemble something that you've had before? Is there a resemblance in taste probably that you think you could?
As far as look, it reminds me in like we call it trail mix, and there's little, I'm not sure what it's even made out of. I think it's made out of sesame seeds and stuff. So let's see, it kind of looks the same.
Were you expecting it to be savory?
I was waiting for a sweet. I was expecting a sweet out of it. It wasn't sweet. It's a nice, the same, very nice crunch, salt. Does it have curry in it?
It does.
Okay, I taste
it
the curry.
Does have
just
a little bit of curry.
Yep. It's nice. Same accoutrement to the rest of them. Look at that,
but
fancy
will
words.
This beat the Pancharatna 8.9?
Nope, I'm going 8.3 on this one.
8.3, okay. Fortunately, our poor little Bakarwadi is right at the end right now. Let's see if this save can beat it. Will the save be able to save the day?
Save the day. nice crunch, salty. It's the least flavorful out of all of them.
Yeah.
As far as like the spices and stuff. I'm gonna go 6.2 on that one.
A little safe, but I think, you know what, if I were in your place, it's the exact same. You're a Desi guy. Let's just say that. The monster of all monsters, Braun Strowman, is Desi. Namaste.
I'm Desi. Namaste.